They took Chana to the fire pits.
Fuck me. stop causing me trouble, do you?
Let's dance, motherfucker.
Jakob.
Outrider, we made it back to the convoy. We're waiting for you.
You know, I always thought the old cockroach could survive anything. My mom always told me he was the only Outrider on Enoch, still alive. He even escaped the wreck of the caravel back when the Earth was dying, she said. Classic. But why him? You know? What was his magic charm? I always thought it was just not giving a shit about any of it. Like it protected him.
Well, I guess he finally gave a shit about something.
Well, well. Can you believe it? Turns out the old man's chair on wheels is, really practical.
It's only gonna get worse the further we go. If anybody wants to go back, do it now. But I got one mission. I'm finding that signal.
You're gonna need a driver.
Chana, just let me know when you're ready to go. There's no rush.
Hell, I'm ready.
End your duty on your feet. I didn't know Yagak long. I think he would be happy to stuck to that code.
All I wanted was to be strong. Now, it's like a bad dream.
Come on. You're still alive.
So? Tell me, what's the point?
I got no idea. but at least it's something. Channa's vision. You're in it.
She's really got you believing in that shit, hasn't she?
It doesn't matter what I believe. Whether you like it or not, you reach the end. And it's not from anybody carrying you.
I guess I'm glad not to.